Good morning from the Aurora Cooperative Grain Team. This is Josh Gartner. It is Wednesday, June 1st. Yesterday, NASS came out with crop condition ratings. The national corn average is 72% good to excellent. Nebraska is 72% good to excellent. Last year at this time, Nebraska was 61% good to excellent. Some interesting states here. North Dakota is 85% good to excellent. Wisconsin is 85% good to excellent. Iowa is 77% good to excellent. The CME's just opened at 8:30 with July corn down 3 1/4 at 401.5. December corn's down 3.5 at 405. July beans are down 3 3/4 at 1074 3/4. New crop November beans are down a nickel at 1050 3/4. Kansas City wheat July is up 2 3/4 at 450. Live cattle and feeder cattle are expected to open the day session higher. Crude oil is 99 cents lower at $48.11 a barrel. Nearby July corn futures, some of the technical traders are pointing to a downward correction. Nearby July soybean futures look to continue in the consolidation range that we've seen for the last couple weeks. Touch base with your local Aurora Cooperative grain merchandiser at 855-226-7587. This is Josh Gartner with your Aurora Co-op grain team. Hope you have a great day.